Hello guys, it's Joe here and welcome to another OMSI video. Today we are back in Berlin Spandau. I know I said I wasn't going to do any more Berlin Spandau, but I found this bus. It's part of the three generations Hamburg City bus collection, and I've got it in Berlin Spandau. It comes in a range of colours and styles and articulated bus as well. Today we are going. We're doing the 137 to. Just give me a second while I type the destination. Going to Falkensee, as it says on there. 137 to Banhof, Falkensee. So we're going there. It's a really long route. So I may as well get started before it gets the video gets too long and then I have to do the same much editing.
Yeah.
We will right then. So let's get in. We do need to set up a set up this, which could take a while. But that means we got announcements on the bus and everything. Wait for that to load. Okay, and then we have to get a timetable manually. Probably needs a way of doing it, but I like to do it manually though. Right. Yep. Lovely, and then we get all this. Right, so if you look on here, leave at 13:14, and then we get there at 13:21. So if I run to time, that basically means that it's going to take more than an hour. So I'm going to have to do loads of editing because I don't want a video that's an hour somehow. So, well, yeah, let's get on. I'm just going to skip time for a moment. I'm driving as an additional bus, mainly because this bus is low capacity and the Falks route is absolutely rammed all the time. So hopefully I'll be a bus in front that can get all my passengers and I'll only get a few. Which is good because I don't want to be going by all these people. This bus is very complicated. Like, it looks modern, it is modern. It was built in 2013, if I don't believe. And if you look in the interior, it looks very nice. I do like it. All very modern. That goes down. Leave that down. And everything's just very modern. Yeah, to the back, got this up here telling you where to go there, so we're going to Banhof, Falkensee. Still very modern, you know. I also like the seat design, that kind of like design the bus. So yeah, I'm now 40 seconds late. So let's turn the engine on and let's do the 137 to Falkensee.
intact. Heerstraße 438 bis 446. Semmeländerweg. Hallo.
Das ist keine Kälte, ich sollte bitte mal ein bisschen die Heizung anmachen, das ist ja ganz schön kalt hier drin.
Heerstraße, Sandstraße. Thank you. Hallo.
Guten Tag.
Straße.
all together, if that makes sense. I'll put them all together in one video, but I just need to transfer them separately of one from two more. I'm just going to end this one and start the next one straight after it, and I'll be back in a second. See you in a minute. Hello and welcome back, if you are still with me. Just quickly carry on. Pretty rambled, as you can probably. Pretty rambled. Not many more people get on, but let's carry on talking. Let's go. Situation where we are now full because they're not getting on. So we are now full.
Hallo. Hallo. Falkenseer Chaussee, Zeppelinstraße.
Hallo. Wilhelmer Straße.
Tag.
Hallo.
Straße.
Hallo. Hallo.
Hallo.
Thank you.
Hallo.
I've done the very, very long route of the 137 to Falkensee, and I'm just going to do the one back, not on video before the bus. I'll do one back. I absolutely adore this bus. You get it in so many different colours and it just looks lovely in like every colour, but I thought this colour looked pretty good. You can also get it in the colour roughly to all the other buses, all the other AR buses, them colours as well, which is pretty nice. But anyway, we've arrived in Falkensee. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. It's going to be a very long one. I'm going to be surprised if it's an hour at least. But that's my first video that's an hour, which is pretty good. But a lot of editing for me, as well as to revise for school and exams. So that's amazing, isn't it? I've got a very busy day to come then. So yeah, thank you much for watching the video, guys. Please rate, comment and subscribe if you're new around here, and I will see you very soon. Goodbye.